Assalamu alaikum. Everybody wants to improve their time management skills. Each one of us wants to be more productive and effective. How is it that some people have the same 24 hours, yet they seem to be able to do so much more than us? And I'm going to give you one tip that if you use well, will change the concept of time management for you. And that tip is learning to say no nicely. Let me explain. Each one of us wants to help. But eventually, what happens is when you're always available, people have no respect for your time. They will meet you outside a function, you walking outside the mosque, outside their office, or they'll call you and ask for your time. And the more time you give, you'll find yourself being stretched. And people will just know that this person is available whenever I need them. And it's a nice feeling initially, but it stretches you. If you are structured and you learn to say no, not now, you'll find that your day becomes much more productive. You will be in charge of your day. So you know this is my time allocated for work and I'm going to do the thing that's important for me at that time. So if I get an interruption, I'll choose to say no nicely and maybe reschedule it if it is important. With this one habit of learning to say no nicely, you'll find you're building time during the day for doing the things that are more important and meaningful for you. Have a productive day.